A Decatur woman has been arrested for chemical endangerment charges. Emma McDuff gave birth at Decatur Morgan Hospital, and authorities say the infant tested positive for methamphetamine. Morgan County's Department of Human Resources and the Decatur Police Department investigated the case, and then on June 23rd, they issued an arrest warrant for McDuff. She was transported to the Morgan County Jail. She's being held on a $2,500 bond.